Hey, honey.
It is from the Social Security Administration.
That's the paper one, huh?
Honey, bee. All right, just moments ago, hey. You stuck? Meg Whitman of lying. Gloria Allred saying she has proof. Are you stuck?
Her maid was here in the country illegally. This is all developing news that's just happening to us now. So Mickey Diaz, who has been saying, says that Whitman only fired her when she decided to run for office.
Honey, bee. Hey, Annie. Hi.
Yeah, can you pass me a plate?
You gotta go forward. Mua. Does this all the time.
The housekeeper was in this country illegally that she only found out
come on, honey.
In 2009 when the housekeeper told her and fired her at that point because under the law she had to get rid of her. The housekeeper says that Whitman got a letter from the Social Security Administration in 2003 saying that there was a problem.